You're not supposed to actually kill me.
Girl, that must kill me.
What is he whose grief bears such an emphasis? It makes him stand like one in wounded cares? This is I, him, the day.
The devil take thy soul!
Thou prayst not well, for thee take thy pinkets from my throat!
So grab me around the throat. Grab me. Oh, no. Yeah, go ahead. What? That's it.
Holy crap.
it's that kind of a thing that you're trying to do, yeah?
I'm trying to kill him.
But there's nothing going on here. It's just
Hamlet! Hamlet!
Hamlet!
Hamlet!
And there's
Michael, get a hold of me.
Should I like come forward a bit, or yes. Am I doing trying to recover?
I think you're trying to recover, so boom, someone, I prithee.
I will fight with him upon this sea until my island's no longer lag!
Well, we're about a few hours away from the introduction here at the Lorraine Kingsley Theater, and I have to say I'm not as nervous as I thought I was going to be. When I started the program, I was fairly nervous, and I knew that if I joined, I would learn a lot of experience, and I did. On stage, getting rid of stage fright, getting closer together with the other members of the cast, learning some amazing work from Shakespeare,